bastards, but that's fucking fun. What's going on, folks? It's Travis Gaming here, and I'm back with more Halo 4. We are on the mission Shutdown, which my dog is barking like an asshole, choosing the best time. Am I right, folks? Nah, dog's great. Believe we're on mission 5.
I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that,
we're on 6.
I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real. Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
Damn.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didact's vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
Can Chief... I think
no,
Chief
I sent down here with orders to prevent
you
from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican. Outfitted for full combat pursuit. I hope to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the event you're not.
He just leans. Like.
Good luck.
He heavily implies, like, you know how he like turned his eyes and like moved his head, like at some point he's like moves his whole body because
Chief
doesn't like
take a girl for a ride
on your disco stick. Ooh. Like Lasky like moves his whole body except his feet to show that like take it, but then he just eventually is like, just fucking take the thing. That would've been funny as fuck.
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient
humans. I want
humans.
To change this as soon as I can.
If he wants to finish
I'll
the job,
a,
he'll have to
DMR,
find it first.
Perfect.
Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem.
Dude, this is a fucking... If I remember right, this is a badass pelican. Gun, too.
Our side! Our side!
Attention! All hands.
Run,
initiating pre-flight diagnostics.
Wait,
forward autocannon, check. Rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right, keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Let's go.
Contact. Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses.
Yeah. mess this fucking game up, to be honest. We have enough.
This tower's directing traffic to the Didact satellite through a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on its way back to Earth, locating and disabling it would be trivial.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it? I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber.
Ooh.
We can use this gondola to cross to the other side. Find the activation switch.
Can't I just... Alright.
To take a page out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator.
So where are the enemies? Because I know it won't be that easy.
Taking fire, starboard side!
The Covenant's easy, though. This is my city, and they always have them.
Why are we stopping?
Stopping? They've overridden the gondola controls.
Light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
Here.
One thing that you guys probably did is all classified not come near like race, like it's black or something like that. All usually go by like
has been released, but... back up. Again. got another squad moving to override the transport controls. Yep. Look out!
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Power this crate back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator.
Oh, Jesus. I almost pissed myself hardcore.
That's the carrier wave generator. Enter the carrier field to trigger the CCMP. All communications from this tower cease.
Don't tell me I have to do this before going fire to me. I can just leave. That would suck. Please don't do that to me, game. Okay, we're being scared now.
This could be the forerunners are its masters.
Cortana, where's this coming from? The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything, Chief.
He's there. Keep trying.
I'll fuck you up. Boy, you fuck up.
Covenant air traffic's increasing. If we don't disable the other tower quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult.
Yeah, DMR saw a real gun. Saw right, what's that? That's a fucking armor ability. Look, folks, I apologize, but I gotta be right back. Yeah, I'll be back. Sincerest apologies. Just make sure you didn't get like a party invite or message. No. Oh, well. How do I go up? That's how I go up. Bye bye.
Traffic passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmissions.
Oh,
the tower's instructions to the Didact's shields would be drowned in the noise. Attenuator would most likely be housed in a Faraday enclosure. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere. Okay, the structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections. Snipe!
hearing him.
No! Didact?
How, like, that master of weapons. Like, he just got hold of the key of a last mask of them. Look forward! Bug.
Overloading. I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields.
loading. I want a checkpoint. And it was repaired. Nice. On the saw. To jetpack.
Do you truly believe these theatrics can prevent my departure? Embrace your sad fate and retain your nobility. I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead. I have an idea. Head for that waypoint. Are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didax ship from leaving.
This is going to be late. This is gonna suck.
All in life is choice, and your day to choose has come.
At the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday.
Hunters. Yay. What do you know? Where's that saw? I dropped it there.
Controls. Tapping into this fire central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them!
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! My Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief.
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. You can go across them to get to the Didax ship.
Wait, across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didax ship. We're only going to have one shot at this. Okay.
I don't remember this at all. I always carry a knife here.
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
No. Shit. Oh, that's my cue. That's my cue to end it off here. I love you guys. You guys are all amazing. I'm Perseverance, stay wherever you are. Just snow on the ground. Please be careful. I will see you guys in the next one.